I took time off and it was good, but I needed it, but I've come back, so I'm here to stay.
Girls, girls, you have to do it, do it. Girls, 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 you're gonna make it all right, make your dreams come alive. The runway is what it's like.
I believe you're opening
this. Yes, for the first time ever.
Jean-Paul Gaultier.
Yeah.
This is pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm happy because he's been a big supporter since the beginning. So.
Have to do it, girls, girls, girls. You're gonna make it all right. Make your dreams come alive.
My first outfit's kind of a sheer black skirt with high boots, and I think it's kind of like a grey top.
No, it's getting, girls, girls, girls.
The second one, it's kind of like riding boots, tight pants with like a sparkly kind of fitted top and a jacket. So I love what I'm wearing though, but he makes amazing clothes, always.
You have to do it, girls, girls, girls. You're gonna make it all right.
What have you learned since you started?
I've learned to kind of take it as a business and what it is, but I definitely enjoy, you know, all the people and going to, you know, different places and all of that.
So get that needle in the core, scratch that back and give me more. You know exactly what I came here for. Pack it up and do it again. From the middle to the top to the end. Ba-da-da-da-da-day.
It's really beautiful. I always like a red lip, so, and the colors kind of perfect to what I like, so.
Everybody,
which I quite like, and beautiful shapes, and I really, really am in love with the shoes, both pairs, so.
Hey, hey, and then give me some horny. You know the bubble, the bubble, babe. Come on, give it to me.
What is the quality you need to have to be a top model and to stay at the top?
I think just being able to interact with different people from day to day, I think that's important, and you know, to stay calm then, because it's quite stressful backstage and, you know, dealing with, you know, all the people. Yeah.
Patience.
Yeah, definitely patience.
While I'm walking down the street and the street looks very crazy, and there's a girl I'd like to meet, but she's not really living here. She dates back to Catherine, the one from the Medicis. She drinks liquor laced with poison since she went through all the six. There's a gnomon down the street.
If you were in a movie, what would it be? Comedy? Drama? Adventure?
I think adventure. Yeah, definitely.
Why? Are you sporty or are you?
I'm quite sporty now. I never used to be, but I just, you know, I think the, you know, like adventure, being in like the jungle and the desert and all of that, I think that'd be quite fun.
Doesn't know which down the street, and she sure looks very crazy. She tries harder in my mind with her black and rotten teeth. She digs back to this cold weekend. This girl you met up with, she was just a minor demon. She went up on the
list. Do you do any sports?
Yeah, I run pretty much every day. It's Fashion Week's a little bit hard to fit it all in, but I like to keep quite active.
Well, I got a little girl, people know you. Mad is sweet. I'll find a little mama, love you. Never wanna meet. She looking good. Yeah, yeah, she looking good.
If I was a singer, maybe someone like Tom York or Frank Sinatra.
Come on, fly with me, we'll fly away.
Come fly with me, we'll float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, we'll float down in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there.
What kind of music are you listening?
All different types. You know, it's quite interesting because you get put with drivers all over the world, and they listen to all different types. So it's, you know, at the moment it's not my choice. So.
He asked me, girl, what do you wanna be? I said, honey, can't you see? I wanna be famous, a star of the screen.
The lips, amazing, so, but Pat always does amazing makeup.
Baby, you can drive my car. Ooh. Yes, I'm gonna be a star. Baby, you can drive my car. And baby,
I think Lanvin is always makes amazing clothes, you know, amazing cuts of clothes and the bags and the shoes, and you know, I'm happy to be doing it again. I haven't done it in a while, and he's such a talented man, so, you know, I'm excited.
When you were in school, were you teacher's pet, or were you trouble?
That kind of changed from primary school to high school. So in primary school, a bit of a teacher's pet, and high school, not so much.
A bit more rebellious?
Wouldn't say rebellious, just, you know, not so close to the teachers.
I am what I am. I don't want praise. I don't want pity. And I bang my own drum. Some think it's noise, but I think it's pretty. And so what if I love each part in any bangle? Why not try to see things from a different angle? Your life is a shame till you.
Cook every single day, so we don't eat out that much at home. I prefer to prepare my own food, and I enjoy cooking a lot.
Pasta, maccheroni, pomodoro, calamari, shue shue. Prima li tagli, a rondelle fini.
I'd like to do like a Sunday roast at home, so you know that. From living in London, we used to do that, and I just like making salads and things like that, so, and like a good roast fish.
Pasta, pesce, carne e dolci. The Deep House Cooking. Shue shue.
I like a lot of fruit, and I kind of really like bananas. but I kind of eat really everything, so.
Come on, wind me, dine me, take your sweet time. If you really want a honey, kiss me tonight. Wind me, dine me, sweet Caroline. Me, make me smile, and I'll make it worth your while.
I am a fan of chocolate chip cookies, so.
Chocolate is great, chocolate is grand. Melts in your mouth, melts in your hand. Chocolate is love, mm-hmm. Chocolate is here, chocolate is now. Beans from Brazil, milk from the cow. chocolate is love. Please don't mention the chemical connection chocolate makes in my head. It's Swiss Miss, I'm drinking, eating Hershey bars and thinking if I can't be in love, I'll have a truffle instead.
It's nice to have long hair again. So.
No place to go. Have no place to go. Darling.
Opening another show.
Yes. And the last one.
I know, of the week. It's fantastic.
I'm so happy.
Goodbye, baby. Yes, I'm going. Yes, I'm going. Goodbye, baby. Yes, I'm going.
I feel beautiful. So. Yeah.